NASCAR truck driver Timothy Peters was recently at Martinsville Speedway, and he's still talking about that accident during the Valley Star 300.
Definitely needed to save a lot of our Hoosier rubber there towards the end. The main thing is that we didn't want to fall outside the top five because we knew the inversion was coming. But, you know, we had a good car. Autos by Nelson Cameron was pretty fast. The main thing is that we put ourselves in great position, and we just came up a little bit short. Definitely tried to save every bit we had until the last lap. I wanted to give Tommy a little nudge just to slow his momentum down and drag race him to the line, but we ended up hitting wheel to wheel, and it shot me head on into the fence. My mindset was, like I said, just hit him to slow his momentum down, not to wreck him, just slow his momentum down, and I knew that I could beat him to the line, but he went in a little high, anticipating that I was going to make my move going into three, but when I gassed back up, I gassed up hard, and we hit wheels, and we were both on the very edge of out of control, and we came out on the bad end of the deal. So, but all in all, a great race. He did a good job, and we came up short. Well, that was the thing, you know. I knew hitting the wall, it was going to ricochet me out, so I wanted to make sure that we crossed the line, and we did, fourth place, so that's better than 20th. A&E Race Cars built a great car. The guys that work at Nelson Motorsports, Jeff Holly, Jeff Cessna, all the guys that had a lot of sweat equity, Mark Schmuck, Marcus Richmond, a lot of the guys that helped me on my truck helped put this car together originally, and thank all those guys for doing all the safety things that we have in this truck in my late model.
Peters was also at Martinsville Speedway to announce that AutosByNelson.com will be a sponsor on the truck during the Kroger 250 coming up in Martinsville on Halloween Day.
Yeah, we're really looking forward to having Autos by Nelson on our 17 Toyota Tundra when we come back up here on Halloween Day for the Kroger 200. Barry and everybody has always been extremely nice and extremely supportive, not only on the late model side, but our Toyota Tundra for the Red Horse NASCAR Camping World Truck Series. So it's just really, really exciting times.
Don't forget the big sprint race will be at Martinsville Speedway November 1st. I'm Charles Rourke reporting.